Sayulita is just a beautiful place, beautiful town, and beautiful people.
It was great. I loved waking up for like the early morning yogas and having the sunrise while we're doing yoga. And the how they wake us up is pretty awesome. It gets you pumped for the day.
My trip was amazing. First time I ever surfed. It was scary. But the leaders on the trip, Freddie, and the people we met out here at Gato were amazing. I think it was one of those things where you're not afraid, but you just think you can because you've never been exposed to, you know, that water, that type of environment, but really left with the confidence that I could take this and do it another time.
It was muy bueno, excellent. I had the best time, and it was amazing. Just meeting the people and just discovering, you know, their different personalities and connecting with them, and everyone's from different walks of life, and just getting to know people that I probably wouldn't have known otherwise.
Loved it. I thought there was a good balance, and I didn't feel pressure to do anything that I didn't want to do. And it was definitely, it was challenging in a good way.
It was amazing. You kind of assumed it was going to be really great because, you know, paradise and everything, but I am appalled at how much fun I had. Like, you know, even the workouts, everything, every aspect of it was just nonstop amazingness. I think my favorite part was probably like exploring town, like waking up, doing a workout, then we'd go and surf. And the beach is like right next to the town, and then we just kind of like explore and like grab tacos, and it's perfect.
You can't stop the tears from falling down. Awesome. What was your favorite part of the trip?
You know, it always ends up being surfing, but above that, it's just the people. Like, we had a really good group of people. Everybody was really nice, and just, it's always fun to be here the first day and everybody doesn't really know each other, and by the end of the day we're all hugging and kissing, and it's awesome. So I think definitely that's one of my favorite things about this trip. So this is my fourth one, and I look forward to continuing with SYB. It's very fun, and I always end up with a new batch of friends and sometimes new family members.